Hey everybody, welcome back. That's right, we're doing it. More Ghostfire. I'm in the construction site. I think I fought. No, that was a while ago. I fought other lady. Oh, right, I'm still wearing the costume. Can't walk on that. Let me go over this way. Nope. Where's the thing? Up there? Can I reach? I'm not. Come on, environmental puzzles. Yeah. Okay. Where we last left off, I was going somewhere to do something. I remember that there was a camera mode. I don't know what the camera mode does. Filter mode freeze characters. I don't know. I'm gonna try that because I want to take some photos of some of the enemies to see what, you know, that does. Gotta get my aim back. I'm gonna have to backtrack a little bit because I think my. What was that? Did that just appear? Okay, enemies over. Oh. I'm guessing I'm going up there. First, some ammo. My handgun. Why is that all water? I need the green stuff. Alright. Let's get up high. Mine hand. Ooh, lots of enemies here. I pee now. I can't move. Okay, we got nurse lady. Is that dude or lady Sunderman? Sunderman. Pee. Oh, I thought that would like. I was hoping there was like a, you know, like an almanac or something where it would tell me more about this ghost. However, no. I need to go back and find that. Suppose I can kill this thing first. Flap! That's not good. Really? I'm stuck behind this thing? Oh, hey! Icelander lady. I thought you had larger chesticles. I don't know where that's saving them. Running. You are fast. Did it. Okay, I need to go.
On to the next thing.
Now onto a fucking phone booth. That wasn't what I wanted. The hell is that thing?
It's like a snake.
Yeah, that one's creepy.
She's got stuff over her eye. I don't know what this is. Ow! That was painful. Charge, 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 charge. Come on. Where are you going?
They fight dirty.
Oh, there's more than one. Yeah, these enemies are a lot tougher. Half second. These are Japanese water spirits of some kind. I've never heard of them, so we're all in this together. Give me your four. Need the health. Okay. I still need to find where I'm going. Where am I? That's through a building. We'll go this way. I just need a phone booth. Let's get into the inventory. Oh, there's a dog there. Inventory, let's eat some food. Inventory, please. After. Oh. Hi, buddy. You want some food?
Hey, take some.
Why? Cool. Are you gonna... Yeah, give me some of that sweet muns. Alright. Now, I pet. Oh, who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? It's not an episode till I pet a dog. God, smooth jazz, yo. What's that? Oh, it's more ammo. I can go in here? Why can't I go in here? What is the point of this? I'm out of thingies. Oh, can I use the vending machine? I don't know why I can come in this room. Where can I... Okay, there's the closest thing, probably. So we'll go to the right and take a left. This way. This is your house. I'm not going to give you food, sorry. I need the red ones.
They're on to us!
I know.
little better at this. I really need ammo. Oh. Okay, full. Okay. So let me see what those might mean. No, because that's on this side. This is where I was going. Yes. Okay. To the phone booth. Is that a fucking shrine? Yeah. Jeez, I feel like I'm like miles away from somewhere and then I see exactly where I just was. Ooh. Give me that sweet, sweet relief. I wish I could skip this. Yes, please.
Feel a little tougher than before.
Can I do this one? I didn't. Max health?
Ooh. I feel a little stronger.
Guess it blessed us.
Why can I look at everything? I did this last episode, but I just kind of want to see what else my other options were. I always just scroll down. Alright. I'm probably going to stick with this guy. I guess it is the same developer. I didn't know. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Feudal Lord. Is that an MXC reference? I don't fucking know. And I don't have any idea what these guys are about. There. Raincoat. No idea what that's for, or why I do that, but... Back to where I was going. Hear things. Is it Tengu? It's Tengu. I appreciate that they have a sound, but sometimes... Alright, yeah, that's the right way I want to go. I look for those spirits I missed. Then, I continue on the construction site. Nothing important that way. Oh, there they are in there. All right, see the school girl
one step at a time.
Dude, oh, this side quest.
There was a real hoarder. He stole a bunch of my stuff.
I mean, cool, but. I saw her earlier, weren't you? I'm sorry about your friend.
Shut that!
guy.
Hey, not bad.
Thanks, boss.
Oh. What was this to do with that spirit guy? Check my side quest objectives. Missions. Side quests. They're all done. Oh. I'm supposed to be looking for graffiti? I didn't even know. I feel special, so I can't.
Guy used to live there was a real hoarder. He even stole a bunch of my stuff.
Cool and all, but am I supposed to be doing something about that guy, quarter dude? I'm missing this guy. No, I guess not. Right, well, let's go this way. Running, come on.
Wanna go home? There's this big open house nearby. It's swallowing up everything.
What?
Can't even go back home because of it.
Just our luck. A random black hole. Better check it out.
What? I'm not getting sucked into some ghost hole.
Calm down, kid. I'm on it.
Okay, the hoarder's house. So I just went to the wrong quest giver. I'm guessing.
Huh. Looks pretty popular.
Right there a minute ago. Oh, hey, there's the hole.
Whoa, no kidding. Suck them all in. Looks like the hole is pulling in visitors.
Trying check to punch him to death, and it was not working. Open the door with my mind hand. Wow.
This sliding door.
I can't leave. This place is pretty fucking gross. Kind of looks like Rob's house.
It's toying with us.
It? I don't feel toyed with. Excuse me?
Won't open.
What if I use the mine? Alright, I guess I'm gonna answer.
Use hand seals to smoke it out.
Okay.
It escaped!
Into the kitchen? Salted, cryptid, Chris? What? down, left, right. Getting all better.
Where is it now?
Probably upstairs. Oh, I can actually just go over the trash.
This is awful. Makes me want to clean it myself.
That is really fucking awful. Yeah, too fast. Has the cleanest fridge for the rest of this house. Down, up.
Upstairs.
Do you think so? It better have your ass. Wow, so many answers. Oh, circle. Up, down, circle.
Quit running and show yourself. So, you want to keep playing hide and seek? Finally got you.
It's all mine. Everything is mine.
Yeah. See where they got you?
Including you.
Well, guess we're gonna have to fight.
He's looking down on.
What's the plan?
Kill them.
Use your head and figure it out.
I think you can stop with the projectiles. Yay, I did it. What did I do?
Ah, made it. See? Told you I was on it.
Easy for you to say. It's my body on the line.
All right.
Even in death, greed finds a way to haunt people.
Yeah, and they always lose everything in the end.
Yeah. Life lessons. That's well.
I wonder where the stuff that didn't come back ultimately went.
Hell if I know. But it can't just disappear. It probably all showed up somewhere else.
It's you. Right, hold on one second.
That greedy bastard finally gone.
The voice acting choices are not great. Alright, talk to that guy. Was that the one who actually gave the quest? Yeah, you're so weird.
Finally, I can go back home.
Fucking go. Alright, well that was a side quest, but that brings me to the end of this episode. So, I hope to go back to the Drunken Shade if I can remember how to get there. I think it's actually that one right there. So, we'll see you guys next time on more Chainmail Dragon Gaming. Bye!